Winner's Weapon, episode number 5. Today we are we deal with Vedic mathematics, multiplication of different numbers, like the numbers which are ending with 5, like but different tens digits. 15 into 25, 25 into 45, 35 into 65. So any number like that, 35 into 75 and 45 into 85, like that. So how do we do this one? So first find the difference or addition, sum of tens digits. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 is odd number. So whenever odd number, last two digits must be 75. And now for next two digits, find 2 into 1. Product of 2 and 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. Half of 3 is 1.5. But take only whole part, that is 1. So the answer is 375. Like that. So sum of these two numbers is 4 plus 2 is 6. 6 is even number. So whenever even number, last two digits 25. Now as usual, for next two digits as usual, 4 2 is 8 plus 4 plus 2 is 6. Half of 6 is 3. So answer is 1125. Like that. 6 plus 3 is 9. 9 is odd number. So last two digits must be 75. 6 3 is 18. 6 plus 3 is 9, half of 9 is 4.5, take only whole part, that is 4. So answer is 2275. Like that, 7 plus 3 is 10, 10 is even number, whenever even number, take 25. 7 3 is 21, 7 plus 3 is 10, half of 10 is 5. So final answer is 2625. Like that, we are able to solve such type of problems very easily. Now we'll go for another method, like a small fun technique that is called a parenthesis method. For example, if you want to find the product of 4444 into 4444, we know 4 4 is 16, that is 16 again 16. Keep writing till only 4 rows, because there are 4 number of numbers. So now start reducing 16 and again 16 and find the sum 6, and here is 13, 1, 18 plus 3 is 21, 1, 2, like that. We are able to find the sum at the bottom. So this is one method, especially for children. For example, if the number is 3333 into 333, it is 3 3 9, take 09. Stop writing here and now start reduce here. 09. Only 3 rows. Again 09. Start addition. That is 9. This is 18. 1. Like that. We are able to find the sum at the bottom at very easily. Of course, it is useful for children especially. Now we deal with base method. Already we learned base methods by using 100, 1000, 10,000, like that. And here, different methods, different bases, like 40, 50, 60 or 500, 600, like that. So how do we get? See, for example, if you want to find the product of 42, find the product of 42 into 43 into some 38 something. How do we calculate? Here the base is 40. 40 in the sense 4 into 10. Here it is more than 40, that is why here, right, plus 2. Here plus 3, here minus 2, as usual. And now close any one, either this. If you close this one, we have to add these two numbers. Plus 2 minus 2 becomes 0. Add 0 to the 43, we'll get 43 itself. For example, if you close this one, 2 plus 3 is 5. Add 5 to the 38, we'll get 43. If you close this one, add these two numbers. Plus 3 minus 2 becomes plus 1. That plus 1 should add to 42, we get 43. So that is why we can close any column. And now let it be A, it is B, it is C, then A, B, B, C, C, A. 3 to the 6, plus 6, 3 to the 6, minus 6, 2 to the 4, minus 4, plus into minus, minus 4. Finally, find all the product of all together, all these three numbers. 2, 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12, plus into plus, plus into minus, minus 12. So minus 12 in the sense, right, bar over the 12, bar. And now here, 43, 6, 6 get cancelled, 4, that means, because it is minus, right, 4 at bar and 12 bar, that's it. And now here, its base is 4 into 10, na? So that is why here, multiply with here 4 power 0, here 4 power 1, here 4 power 2, 4 more 0 in the sense 1, 1 into 12 bar is 12 bar itself. And next one is 4 more 1 is 4, 4 into 4 bar is 16 bar. And now here is 14 is 16, 16, 43, 640 plus, how much it is 640, 688 it will become. Now finally, we have to remove these bars by sending bars here. For example, it is 16. If we send one digit, it will become only 10 because it is 4 into 10. So that is why we have to send two digits here to subtract 16. So send 2. 2 in the sense 20. 20 minus 16 is, it will become 686. It will become 20. 20 minus 16 is 4 and 12 bar itself. Again, send one more bar here. It becomes 6862 it will become, because we are sending two digits here, that implies 20. 20 minus 12 is 8. That's all. 68628 is the product. We'll go for, if you did not understand till, we'll go for one more example. One more example by using 5 or 6 as a base. See, for example, if you want to find the product of 53 into 52 into 49, for example. So its base is 50, that implies 5 into 10. It will become plus 3, plus 2, minus 1. Minus 1 here. Now, close any one, either this or this. If you close this one, plus 2 minus 1 is plus 1. Add plus 1 to this number, it will become 54. 3 plus 2, 3 to the 6. 2 1 the 2, minus 2. 3 1 the 3, minus 3. 3 to the 6, 6 1 the 6. Plus into plus, plus, plus into minus, minus 6. That implies 6 bar. So finally, 54, it is 1, plus 1 only. Because it is minus 5, 6. Plus 1, 6 bar. So now here, multiply with 5 power 0, because its base is 5 into 10. 5 power 1 into 5 power 2. So that implies 5 power 0 in the sense 1, 1 into 6 bar is 6 bar itself. And now 5 into 1 is 5. Now 25. 25 5s are 750, and again 1 more 1250, 100 is 1350. It will become 1350. So here we have to remove the bar of 6. Send one digit. One digit in the sense 6. Sorry, 10. So 1350, 10, it will become 4. 10 minus 6 is 4. That's all the answer. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe Winner's Weapon for more number of visual clippings, especially on mathematics as well as personality development classes. This is Lammatha Srinivasa Rao. All the best. Thank you so much.